And three people were injured in a four-vehicle accident in Rochester late last night. Rochester police say the accident happened near Driving Park and Lake Avenues. A 20-year-old man from Rochester had life-threatening injuries. He was taken to Strong Memorial Hospital. Two other people in the car sustained non-life-threatening injuries. Both were taken to area hospitals. The accident is still being investigated.